need to make it is an open glass container, a succulent or a small plant, some soil, and some rocks. Let's get started.
We forgot, we also need a plastic knife.
So now you'll want to take your succulent and cut a little part in for it to go in. Okay, next you're gonna take your plant, remove it, and then put it into the hole and push it in. Put in more soil to your plant so it covers it, and then it's time for the rocks. Okay, so once you get your plant settled, take a few of your rocks and simply distribute them around your plant. You can use your knife to adjust these. Slowly fill with a layer of rocks. Make sure you leave enough room in the soil so water can get into it. This was so easy to make, and if you're wondering where we got our stuff, we got the glass containers from the Dollar Tree, we got the rocks from the Dollar Tree, and then we got the succulents and cacti from Lowe's. Thanks for watching!